Well, good morning, tubers. Well, I've got the Ultra Cruiser sitting out here running, warming up, because we're warming up and plus let the sun come up, let it warm up, and then I'll top it off with fuel again. But we're heading down to Lincoln, Missouri for a fly-in breakfast. So far, I've heard quite a few people are going. Yeah, there's some moon up there. And got a caterpillar of smog or whatever it is out there. So have to wait for that to get away. But I thought I'd let it warm up with this heavy oil in there, since it's, I think it was 64 degrees. So wanted to warm up before I give it any power, because I don't want to blow the seal on the oil filter, which that's happened a few times. And so that's why they said, oh, you need to run a Wix filter. Well, that didn't help any either. A Wix blow up just as bad as anything else, I guess, but I'm still running Wix. So anyway, so I got it out there running and pulled the H5 in here. So it won't be sitting outside. And I don't know, I might move this around after I shut the Ultra Cruiser off and top it off and wait to go. So I don't know where Spike went. Spike! Spike! Come here! Spike, come here! Atta boy! Look at them eyeballs! So, anyways, I gotta wipe him off from all the wet feet. But, anyways, you'll get a video when it gets to Lincoln. My nephew-in-law is possibly flying down. I don't know if he's bringing my niece or not or what, but anyway, get some videos while we get down there. So please subscribe if you haven't. There you go. And God, and like it too, and God bless.